Merry Christmas, or should I say Merry Late Christmas, everybody. Welcome back to Jake's Movie Corner. It is 12:40 where I live. It's like midnight. Well, it is midnight. And I'm going to be doing my Christmas VHS collection, and I apologize that I didn't get to do this. And, I apologize I didn't get to do this in, before Christmas or on the day of Christmas. I've been really busy with some things around the holidays, and that's pretty much it with me. But I hope you guys had a good Christmas. I did, and happy holidays. So I got all the tapes here. I'm not showing my second copies here. I just feel like showing one copy at a time. I'm not gonna do that much talking. But let's just get started. Fifth week of 1991. March 25th, 2003. Sorry. It was an invisible ink birthday. October 4th, 1997. September 18th, 1999. September 17th, 1995. 40th week of 2000. September 26th, 1994. Fourth week of 1986. July 21st, 1974. Hit the tripod, sorry. The 44th week of 1995. September 21st, 2004. December 8th, 2005. Thirty-fourth week of 1997. July 22nd, 1975. October 1st, 2003. Had to move the tapes over, so let's continue. Thirty-second week of 2001. July 7th, 1979. September 9th, 1979. I believe this is recycled from the Santa Claus. I looked under it. I think it's the same clothes. November 26th, 2004. September 29th, 1999. September 17th, 2001. This is a recycle from The Little Mermaid 2. September 13th, 1996. September 20th, 2002. October 14th, 2002. Not sure what this is like. Oh, this is also recycled from Santa Claus. Actually, I want to see it too. October 21st, 2001, this is recycled from Doug's first movie. Fourth week of 2003. October 10th, 2000. September 2nd, 2001. August 12th, 2004. Thirty-ninth week of 2000. October 10th, 1979. 43rd week of 2001. Keep hitting the tripod. September 18, 2001. September 9th, 2003. This one's a little harder to see, but it's the 321st day of 2000. So that's what I got from that. We're almost done. October 13, 2001. November 14, 2002. And we're finally done. October 19, 2002. Now we are finally done. So that concludes my Christmas VHS collection. And I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.